common question that comes up from time to time concerning spreadsheets is, how do I get rid of the grid lines? Today I'm going to show you a method of doing this that's really simple, and a lot of times it's overlooked. I'm showing you this in LibreOffice Calc, but this will also work equally well in OpenOffice Calc or Microsoft Excel. A lot of times if you ask somebody how to get rid of the grid lines, they'll point to the preference where you can actually do that. And in LibreOffice Calc, that's under Tools and Options. And if you go to the LibreOffice Calc section and View, there's a place to turn off the grid lines. And that seems to do the job. However, it turns off the grid lines in all of the sheets. Sheet 1, Sheet 2, and Sheet 3 all are without grid lines. And you might actually want them in certain sheets. And you might even want just a section of a certain sheet to not have grid lines. Another problem with this is that if you open a new document, you'll find out that the new document also doesn't have any grid lines, and that may not be the behavior that you want. And it turns out there's an easier way to do this. So I'm going to go back to Tools and Options, and I'm going to turn the grid lines back on, and then I'm going to show you an easier way to do this. I'm just going to select a rectangular area, and this is the area where I want to remove the grid lines, and I'll simply change the background color to white. Now obviously, the background color already looks white, but it's actually set to undefined or no fill. And all you have to do is switch it to white, or any other color for that matter, and the grid lines will disappear. If you want to do that on the entire sheet, you just click the box up in the corner so the entire sheet is highlighted, and then just change the background color to white. And if you go to the other sheets, you'll see that there's still grid lines in each of those, and it won't affect future documents. If you like this tip, do us a favor and press the like button. Also, feel free to subscribe to our channel so you don't miss any future videos coming your way. This video is hopefully the first of a series of how-to videos that I'll be doing over the course of the winter. I'm going to be focusing on open source software, so Linux, mainly Ubuntu Linux, either the server or the desktop version, or other open source projects. If you have any questions concerning open source software or how to do something, feel free to leave a question in the comments, and I'll do my best to accommodate as many of those as I can. As always, thanks for watching, and I'll see you next time.